Unit 2. Exercise 7B. Listen and check your answers.
Good morning and welcome to Radio Kent. This morning we're talking about volunteer work. On our phone line we have Mike Coleman from Canterbury. Right now he's in Namibia. Morning, Mike.
Hi, Carol.
What are you doing there in Namibia?
I'm working as a volunteer in a hospital. I'm here for 2 months. I help the doctors and nurses. You know, I carry things and get things for them, talk to the patients, that kind of thing.
And what are you doing right now?
I'm having breakfast. We always have breakfast at about 8 o'clock. Then we go to the hospital.
Do you make your own breakfast?
Yes, we do. And lunch and dinner too. 6 of us live here together and we do all our own housework.
Really?
Yes, we do all the cooking and cleaning. We wash our own clothes too. There's no washing machine here.